Well, we've done a lot of it back in Manhattan. And, we're still polishing up, refining as we go along this week. But our kids have been a great attitude. They've worked very hard. We've had very competitive practices and tried to improve fundamentally, which you have a long time between games. So it's kind of like that first game of the season where you start practicing in August and you practice and you practice and you practice. Now it's time to go ahead and play the game.
Arkansas offense, is that like anything you've seen?